Hello students, today we are going to do question number 4 of exercise 8.2 of Introduction to Trigonometry chapter. In question number 4, we have to state whether the following are true or false, justify your answer. Okay, in part 1, we have to check if sine A plus B is equal to sine A plus sine B. Okay, so as you all know, we are dealing with complementary angles. So, okay. Let us assume A is equal to 60 degree and B is equal to, let's say, 30 degree, right? Okay. We may also take A is equal to 45 and B is equal to 30 degree, or A is equal to 30 degree, B is equal to 45, or, you know, B is equal to 60 and A is 45, or, you know, there are many ways. So currently I'm taking A is equal to 60 and B is equal to 90 to make calculation easier for you. Okay, let's put in all the values in left hand side and right hand side simultaneously. So sine 60 degree plus 30 degree is equal to sine 60 degree plus sine 30 degree, right? Okay, sine 60 plus 30 is 90 degree is equal to sine 60 degree plus sine 30 degree. Sine 90 is 1 is equal to sine 60 is root 3 by 2 plus sine 30 is 1 by 2. Okay, taking LCM, root 3 plus 1 gives you, okay, root 3 is 1.732 plus 1 upon 2, again giving 2.732 divided by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 7 minus 6 1, 1 in 3 13, 2 6 are 12, again 1 2 12, 2 6 are 12. Okay, so we have 1.366. All right, so here we see on left hand side 1 and on right hand side we have 1.366. So it clearly indicates that 1 is not equal to 1.366. So our statement that sine A plus B is equal to sine A plus sine B is wrong. Okay, so the statement is false. Okay, so it's false as 1 is not equal to 1.366. Okay, the statement is false. Let's move on to part 2. In part 2, the value of sine theta increases as theta increases. Okay, let's check. Sine 0 degree is equal to 0. Sine 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2. Sine 45 degree is equal to 1 by root 2. Sine 60 degree is equal to root 3 by 2 and sine 90 degree is equal to 1. As you can see, the value of theta increasing from 0 to 90 degree, okay, and at the same time value of sine 0 degree is 0, sine 30 degree is 1 by 2, sine 45 degree is 1 by root 2, sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2 and sine 90 degree is equal to 1. So as the value of theta increasing from 0 to 90, the value of sine of theta also increasing from 0 to 1. Okay, so the statement that the value of sine theta increases as theta increases is correct. Okay, they are proportional, right? So it's correct. The statement is correct, that is true. Now, the value of cos theta increases as theta increases. We have to tell if it is correct or, you know, wrong. Let's check. Cos 0 degree is 1. Cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2. Cos 45 degree is 1 by root 2. Cos 60 degree is equal to 1 by 2. And cos 90 degree is equal to 0. As you can see, the value of theta is increasing from 0 to 30 to 40 to 5 to 60 to 90. But at the same time, the value is decreasing from 1 to 3 root 3 by 2 to 1 by root 2 to 1 by 2 to 0 from 1 to 0. So theta is increasing from 0 to 90, but the value is decreasing from 1 to 0. So the statement which says that the value of cos theta increases as theta increases is wrong. Okay, so theta is increasing but value is decreasing. Okay, so they are not proportional. All right, so the statement is wrong. that is false. Okay. Part 4 says sine theta is equal to cos theta for all values of theta. Okay. Let us check. Starting from 0 degree. Sine 0 degree is 0. But cos 0 degree is 1. Sine 30 degree is 1 by 2. But cos 30 degree is equal to root 3 by 2. Sine 45 degree is 1 by root 2. Also, cos 45 degree is 1 by root 2. Okay. Sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2. And cos 60 degree is equal to 1 by 2. Sine 90 degree is 1, but cos 90 degree is equal to 0. But as per the statement, sine theta is equal to cos theta, they are trying to say that sine 30 degree is equal to cos 30 degree. Sine 30 degree is equal to cos 30 degree. But this is not true. Sine 30 is 1 by 2, cos 30 is root 3 by 2. So, statement is wrong. Again, check for 0 degree. Sine 0 degree should be equal to cos 0 degree. As per this statement, but sine 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1, so 0 is not equal to 1. Again we check sine 60 degree and cos 60 degree. Sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2, but cos 60 degree is 1 by 2, so root 3 by 2 and 1 by 2, they are not equal. Again false. Sine 90 and cos 90. Sine 90 is 1 and cos 90 is 0, so sine 90 is not equal to cos 90. Again false. We have only one case wherein we get sine 45 and cos 45 the same value, 1 by root 2. Okay. So, if the statement says sine theta is equal to cos theta for all values of theta, is wrong. Okay? For not for all values, okay? Except 45 degree. So, the statement is false. Okay? Okay, part 5 says cot A is not defined for A is equal to 0 degree. Let's check. Cot A can be written as cos A upon sin A. Okay, and let's put the value of A, cos 0 degree upon sin 0 degree. Cos 0 is 1 and sin 0 is 0. 1 upon 0 is not defined. Okay, this can also be written as infinity. Alright, this is the sign of infinity, which is not defined. So cot A is not defined for A is equal to 0 is true. Cot A is not defined for A is equal to 0 is true. That's it. Okay, thank you.